baby?
Yes, you all are. I hope you all are doing good.
Okay, kids. See, today our concept is domestic animals. Everybody say what concept we are going to see today? Domestic animals. Otherwise, we call this animal farm animals. Okay, kids. So in the last class itself, we learned some of the farm animals, you know. So already we learned some farm animals in the last class. Yes?
Yes.
Can you say what are the farm animals?
Yes.
Usually we know this animal. See? Cow,
pig,
horse.
See here?
Horse,
sheep,
goat,
and hen.
Yes, but already we know these farm animals only. See, cow,
pig,
horse,
sheep,
goat,
and hen.
Okay, kids? So already we know these farm animals only. Am I right?
Yes.
These farm animals very helpful for all humans. Yes?
Yes.
These farm animals are very helpful for us. Yes. Because from these animals only we are getting milk and wool. We are getting milk from the cow, goat and sheep. And we are getting egg from the hen. And we are getting wool from the sheep. Am I right?
Yes.
These farm animals are very helpful for us. Yes?
Yes.
Next, we are going to see the new farm animals. Yes? See, these farm animals. So, it's these animals we can see in our place only. But next, farm animals or domestic animals living in the different places. Yes? Come on.
Look at here.
What is this animal? What is this animal? So everybody know this animal, you know. Is it?
Yes.
What's the name of the animal?
Yes.
This is a camel. What is this animal? Camel. See? Camel also one of the domestic animal. Everybody repeat. So, camel is the one of the domestic animal. So, camel, it lives in desert. Where does the camel live?
Yes,
it lives in desert. Which animal is the sheep of the desert? Everybody say, which animal is the sheep of the desert? Camel. Yes, we can see the camel in Rajasthan's place. It's very hot place only. We can see the camel. It lives in desert. So in our country we can see in the Rajasthan place. Yes, Rajasthan state only we can see the camel, because Rajasthan only very hottest place, you know. Yes, there only we can see the desert. Yes, camel also one of the domestic animal. It carry the things from one place to another place. See here, camel carrying the things or not?
Yes,
it carries loads from one place to another place. Next, see this. What is this animal? Yes, very good. So this is a donkey. Yes, donkey also one of the domestic animal. So donkey also very helpful for us. So this animal also carrying things from one place to another place. Okay, kids. Next, see this animal. Yes, donkey is lives in the grassland. Camel is living in the desert place. Donkey is living in the grassland. Next, see here. What is this animal? Yak. Everybody repeat. What is the name of the domestic animal? Yak. Yak lives in mountains. Where does it live? Yak lives in mountains. Yes, in the snow place only we can see the yak. We can see the domestic animal yak. Everybody repeat. What is the name of the animal? Yak.
Yak is the one of the domestic animal. So this animal also carrying things from one place to another place. Okay kids, you see these three animals, camel, donkey and yak. Even if they are in different places, these three animals, they are doing the same work. So they are carrying the things from one place to another place, and these animals also doing the another work. Is it's carrying the people. Yes, these animals carrying the people from one place to another place. Okay kids, camel, see, from the camel skin only. So camel is very helpful for us. So from the camel skin only we can get many useful things. So handbag, belt, next leathers. We are getting leathers from the camel skin. And donkey, so camel also, how we are getting milk from the cow, goat and sheep. So likewise we are getting milk from the camel, donkey. So these two animals, from the camel and donkey we are getting milk. Okay, see, next yak. What is the useful for yak? Yes, from the yak skin. See, this skin is very thick. Yes, from this skin we are getting a wool. We are getting a wool. Okay kids, can you understand? Camel, donkey and yak, these three animals also domestic animal. These animals also very helpful for us. Next you see birds. See, look at this worksheet. Everybody look at this worksheet. Okay kids, everybody look at this worksheet. Yes, see this bird. Everybody repeat, what is the name of the bird? Come on, look at this bird. Yes, this bird name is turkey. Everybody repeat, what is the name of the bird? Turkey. Yes, see, the turkey bird's tail is like a fan. See this turkey bird tail. Yes, this bird's tail is like a fan and this bird head is also bald head. So this bird head is also bald one. See here. Yes, in this bird's head, it doesn't have the hair. Just it has a bald head. Then it has a webbed feet. See this leg? So the it makes a goggle noise. It makes a goggle noise. And this head is a bald head. This feather is, this bird tail is like a fan. Okay kids, yes, from the turkey bird also we are getting egg. So how we are getting egg from the hen? So likewise we are getting egg from the turkey bird and we can use it for our food. Okay kids, next you see this bird. What is the name of the bird? Goose. Everybody repeat, goose. Goose is the one of the farm animal. Yes, goose also gives eggs. Goose also gives eggs for us. See goose has it, see this legs. Yes, it has a webbed feet which helps to swim in the water. Okay kids, can you understand? Turkey and goose also comes under the domestic animals. Okay kids, can you understand? Ma'am, I taught you five domestic, that one is new for you. Yes, already we know the old domestic animals. So now I taught you five domestic animals. See, camel, donkey, yak. Look at here, camel, donkey, yak. Next, see, turkey and goose. Okay kids, can you understand? Yes, these five animals also very helpful for us. Okay kids, can you understand? Yes, I hope everyone you understood this concept.
When you spend your happy days Aren't you forgetting something?